Emperor, protect us.
We need an exit.
To the lift!
Demons! Did that fiend speak truth? Did we cause a chaos invasion?
Of course we did. His Inquisitor puppet manipulated us from the moment we met.
And before. The false Inquisitor sent the distress call.
I don't think so, Leandros. The man's urgency. His fear. I believe that was the real Drogon. Facing certain death.
And it found him.
But not at the Orc's hands. Somehow the agents of chaos were already here.
Much larger. Emeroth can bring his fleet through.
Then we must cut the link between Warp Gate and Tower.
You have a plan.
We use Invictus to sever the orbital spire.
At that range, will the Titan's cannon be effective?
It's time we use the power source to our advantage. To supercharge Invictus, we need to reach that Titan.
terrible has happened. Your mother, my Juliet, she got caught in an orc ambush. They called it your sister. She was screaming, and your mother threw herself at them. They laughed.
So, a demon came to Inquisitor Drogon and then possessed his body.
I grabbed
But why?
No, there was no way the demon could get the power source past a million orcs. It needed help.
And we obliged.
I was deceived. I am responsible for chaos breaking through to this world.
Genetic scan complete. Adeptus Astartes. Full access granted.
Ultramarines, attack! Speak, then.
You held the unshielded power source again, Captain. And again, you emerged from the exposure unscathed.
Send a runner to the depot at position Alpha. Let's go.
You're not leading this raid.
Of course I am.
Lieutenant, we need you in one piece. Let's face it, you're holding us together out here, and if you get...
Codex Astartes warns that those in league with Chaos can withstand the warp's touch.
You forget yourself, Ultramarine.
Leandros, I do not take this warp resistance lightly. But the search for answers must wait until after we deal with this Chaos invasion.
What if that is too late?
Leandros, enough. We need to keep moving.
Kill the weak!
Runners, attack! Snap them out! Almost immediately.
Lieutenant, Space Marines are here. Captain Titus, are you there? This is Lieutenant Mira. This whole planet has gone mad.
The forces of Chaos are invading this world. We must get to the Titan and destroy that warp gate.
I know what route to take. I deployed troops to man outposts between the Calcus facility and Bastion Primus. From there, you can access the rail network and cross to Manufactorum Ajacus.
Understood. I will meet you there.
How can we face them? The legions of Chaos.
Trooper,
get yourself together right now!
Yes, Mom.
The other platoons are going to fall back towards the Bastion. Hold this position, or they'll be cut off. We're heading back to the command post, Captain.
Crush the space marines! Kill your
Move!